And when people say they feel sorry for me, I don't want anybody to feel sorry for me. I just want them to, you know, watch out and try to find them. I just want somebody to find them.
Alleged victim Pearl Brown could face charges, the Malden police chief says, for lying to investigators about a New Year's Day attack at Sunset Park.
She will face consequences here in Malden for what she did.
What investigators now say is a made-up story echoes other cases where a supposed victim became a suspect for filing a false report. That includes former Anderson University student Heather Funkhauser, who in January 2009 claimed two men kidnapped and raped her near the campus. And also the case of Catherine Isbell, who told investigators she was sexually assaulted in November while walking her dog in the Pebble Creek subdivision of Greenville County. Psychiatrist Gretchen Enright says there could be several reasons why young people lie about being victimized.
An individual may not be getting their psychological needs met in some other ways. They may feel this is the only way they can get any kind of nurturance or sympathy from individuals.
Dr. Enright says sometimes these individuals lie because they crave attention.
And we are a society that seems to need a lot of drama and attention.
Police say they believe that's partly what Pearl Brown was after.
I do think that she was personally looking for some attention, and she got it, and hopefully she's going to get some more attention as we go through.
Malden police have not ruled out that Pearl Brown was acting out on some sort of dare, and they're also investigating to see if she had an accomplice. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4, live in the Greenville newsroom.